Young lady out running her first lap at a hydro plane or any race boat for that matter. It's the Perkins family boat. It's a beautiful 1 liter hydro. It's one of the top 1 liters in the country. She won the award, so she's out there taking a couple of spins out of Northwest Washington. Brian Perkins from Mentor. As soon as our referee is anchored in position out there, we'll go ahead and get started with our first heat of the morning, which is going to be 2.5 modified. As the young lady zips around. Sale going through the first turn. Uh-oh, she's losing steam out there a little bit. I think Brian's able to talk to her on the radio and start stepping the gas in the pit. Don't burn my motor up, buddy. She's a nice lady. She wants a high jump. Aaron is with me today, Aaron Stevens, and he's got his streaming notice you guys all wanted to know, so get your computers warmed up, warm those batteries up. Aaron, where can you find us at?
Well, this weekend, we're streaming at SeattleDragonSki.com, NorthwestHydroPlanes.com, and then if you actually go to the host site, Ustream.tv, and do a search for Northwest Hydroplanes or NW Hydroplanes, we'll get you to our live stream. It's one of those nice things that we have. If you look over here and you see a nice man up on the scissor lift, that's Kyle Porter. Kyle's giving everybody a wave. He's our guy that's behind all this. He's glad to see him out here. Once again, he supports Go Racing, and he comes to all of these events and streams it, so everybody that's not here can enjoy it. And we also have it on the GPWRacing1.com. So you can find it on NorthwestHydroplanes.com, GPWRacing1.com, SeattleDragonSki.com, Tacoma Import, and Ustream.tv.
Mod, guys and gals, coming up on your countdown.
Reposition
for your start. 2.5 mod.